Need some drink. My grass here. Thirsty. Can't see nothing down here. His dog is here. Oh! What the hell is that? Shit, why you make me get a fuck down? Who that? Oh shit, let me hurry up, turn on the light. What the hell? Head wrong with the light. Here. What the hell going on? Here. Oh shit, the light must have went out again backstage. You trying to shoot damn show and the light going out every time. Every time. Let me tell him, turn the damn light on. Hey, the light went out again up here.
Light went out?
Yeah, the light went out on the first day. Yeah, to hit it. No, I don't know why. There go. Oh, is that a mouse? Oh shit. What the hell, motherfucker mouse? You know what? I got something for your ass. Watch that. I got this motherfucker. Come on, motherfucker. You want to keep on playing? Motherfucker. I got something for that motherfucker. Come up in my damn house.
Pop, what's going on down here? Pop, you got me thinking people breaking in the house. Pop, what are you doing? Pop!
Lamont, will you shut up? Don't you see I'm trying to do something? Hell, you motherfucker.
Pop, what are your dumb ass doing?
Oh, shit, your stupid ass. I'm go back to bed. Hell, you done make me. What? It ain't gone? Pop. Oh, see, you done let it get away with your dumb ass.
Let what get away, Pop?
The mouse, Lamont. Hell, there's a mouse somewhere in the motherfucker. I'm gonna get it.
Pop, what are you even doing up this late talking about a mouse?
I will come downstairs. I will come down here and get some drink. And I heard some noise. It was a mouse. I know it was a damn mouse. I saw it.
You sure it wasn't no rat?
Lamont, ain't no rats in here. Yeah, shit. You better not be no rat. Yeah, I ain't raised no rats. Ain't no rats in here. Yeah.
Pop, I'm talking about a rat.
Wet rat.
Rat, dude.
Oh, boy, I thought you said it. But ain't no rats in here. No, it probably was a rat down that ghost thing. But ain't no rats in Sanford Son. Ain't no rat here, shit. If it was a rat, it would be a bat. But it ain't no none of that. No, hell no.
Pop, what's the big deal anyways? It's just a mouse.
Yeah, that's for you. Because I don't give a damn. I'm going to get that motherfucker. Because this is my house. And the motherfucker got to go. I ain't playing. I'm going to get it. I ain't even tripping about it.
Pop, man, really. It's just a mouse. What you going to do? Exterminate it?
Yeah, you right. Hell, and ain't going to stop that. He might have some cousins or something. Hell, see, I'm exterminating myself. I'm going to get to the bottom of them. That motherfucker got to go. They got me fucked up. I ain't going to get you wrong.
Pop. I'm going to bed, man. I don't even know what to tell you. I'm done.
Don't give a damn. Go. Boo. I'll find him by myself. Where is that? Yeah, I'm putting it right here. Make sure his ass don't make sure he don't come up in here.
Pop, what are you doing now, man?
Well, Lamont, as you can see, I'm setting a trap for the mouse. Yeah, I saw his dad run over there yesterday. He ain't coming over here all in my kitchen eating up all. He gonna be all in the syrup before I even get...
Well, Pop, how am I gonna get in the kitchen to get some breakfast?
Breakfast? Oh, boy, it's too late for breakfast. It's almost noon. You should have got up on time here.
I would have got up on time if it wasn't for you making all that racket last night talking about a mouse.
Oh, well, yeah, that's your fault. Yeah, I was up all night and I still got up on time early enough to make me some breakfast here.
That's all right, Pop. I'll give me some breakfast while I'm out.
Wait a minute, Lamont, where you going?
Pop, I told you yesterday that I had to take Aunt Esther to go run some errands today.
What you taking her to go run some errands for here? She got some gas money because my truck don't run on air.
Why you worrying about it, Pop? I the one that put gas in the tank.
So, dummy, I don't care about you. I'm putting no gas in my truck. Hell, that's my truck. And where you take her somewhere for anyway, you need to take her to the zoo and drop her ass off.
Pop, why you worrying about me? You need to be worrying about that mouse.
Oh, shut your dumb ass up.
You shut up. Don't tell me to shut up. You don't.
And there go the mouth.
Pop.
Stop it.
Hey, Ernesto, what are you doing here? I was just finna come pick you up.
Oh, well, Lamont, I decided to walk over here to say you'd ride.
Oh, you don't have to do that, Ernesto. I don't mind.
I do. Yeah. Shit, you need to walk more often. You're always coming over here. We can't help you.
Ernesto, don't listen to him.
Ain't studying him, baby. But what's going on in here is a mess.
Well, Pop said he saw a mouse last night, so I guess he trying to catch it.
A mouse? He sure it ain't no rat?
You know what? That's the same thing I said.
Honey, I am serious. I'm surprised he ain't see nothing there. I'm surprised it ain't no squirrel, possums, or raccoons. Or no.
That's the only snake, bird, possum, raccoon is you.
Yeah.
Pop.
Oh, shut up, you old heathen.
You shut up, you old bat-looking animal.
You know what, Fred?
Ernesto, I think we should be going now.
You right, Lamont. I won't let him get to me today. Let's go, Black.
Wait a minute, Esther. Wait a minute. Before you leave, take your cousins with you. Here, they need to go on some.
Boy, you old stinky.
Ernesto, let's just go. Bye, Pop. Ooh. Let's just go. Ooh.
Yeah, go on. Get out of my house.
We going, Pop. Wait a minute, Pop.
Get out of my damn house. Go. Here. Get out of my house.
Wait just a minute, you dirty, dirty old man.
And you ugly, ugly old woman. Go on. Get the hell out of my house, witch. Go on. Bye, witch.
Over the weekend, cases of COVID-19 in Louisiana soaring from roughly 2,700.
Oh, you know what? See, I'm tired of watching this shit. Hell, bro. Oh, not this neither, though. Man, I'll never be on TV no more. I don't know what the hell be going on.
Rodents want to make your home their home.
Sure the hell do. You right. They sure do. Keep talking. Let me hear.
Get guaranteed protection from rats, mice, and all kinds of pests.
For real? What they do that at?
Orchid. Keeping pests in their place.
Oh, shit. I'm finna call Orchid right now. I'm finna call Orchid. I gotta get that mouse up out of. I'm coming, Orchid. Hello, yes, is this, Orchid? Oh, yeah, I was calling because I saw y'all ad in the television. I was wondering, can y'all come get the damn mouse out of my house there? Come get it. Oh, Fred G. Sanford. Yeah, oh, Fred G. Sanford. Yeah, y'all gonna come today? Oh, yeah, you need the address. Address is, 9114 South Century Avenue.
Pop, I'm back. Oh, Pop, there go, Pop. I just seen it, Pop. There go, Pop.
What? Hold on, wait, because this nigga tripping, right? What the hell you talking about?
Pop, I just seen the mouse.
Where'd it go?
Well, when I came in the door, it was over there, and then it ran somewhere. I don't know.
Damn. Another getaway. Oh, no. But I ain't worried about it, because this time I called in for reinforcements. Uh-huh.
Reinforcements?
Is this the Sanford residence?
Right there. Oh, yeah. December. I'm Sanford. December. Nice to meet you.
How did you do, Mr. Sanford? I'm Scott Bailey, and you may know me as a mess out of your house. Yeah,
well, they said you come today, but not this fast. Damn, y'all.
Oh, yes, Mr. Sanford. This is smoking quick, fast, and in a hurry.
And that's how I need you, quick, fast, and in a hurry. Come on in. Come get this, mama.
Well, okay. We'll settle right here, Regis.
Wait a minute. What the hell? Hey, what's with the camera?
Oh, him right there? This my new cameraman, Steve. He's filming my new show for me.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up? Baby?
Hey, I hope you don't mind my asking, but is this going to be on television?
Why, yes it is.
Okay.
Get him, laugh at his old bitch ass.
I don't get it.
You don't need to get it. What you need to get is get them out. Ain't you here to get them out?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I'm here to get it, Mrs. Sanford. Do I brought my secret weapon?
Ooh. Is it your breath? Good that mother show his weapon. Hey, did you get it on camera? Did you get it on camera? I got it.
Pop, would you cut it out?
I'm sorry. But what's your secret weapon? What's your secret weapon?
My secret weapon is this. The mouse 3000.
Bob, what'd they do? What'd they do? Shock and drown today? What'd they do? What'd they do?
Oh, you just wait, Mr. Sanford. You gonna see. Is that a false clue?
Bob, I thought you saw the damn mouse.
Mouse droppings.
Damn, them motherfuckers shit in my house, too. They don't got no type of stuff.
Man, what?
Man, what the
fuck? Wait a minute, this not mouth dropping.
Then what is it?
wet, and we don't mess with wet. I know that.
See, Pop, you called in for nothing.
Hell, I don't know. They said they would go do the mountain. Pop, look. Yeah, man, don't tell me, look, I'm look when I want to look. Yeah,
come on, man, shit.
Well, damn.
Pop, you done it again. I tell you, every time you try to do something, it seems to fail. Oh, the rat, Pop. What the?
I guess so, but it.
Rat.
Gotcha, bitch. You came in the wrong half of the day, motherfucker.